without proper oversight, cryptocurrencies, it risks harming everyday Americans. So this is something that clearly we monitor and that we see as an important issue. But the most recent news further underscores these concerns and highlights why prudent regulation of cryptocurrencies is indeed needed. The White House, along with the relevant agencies, will again closely monitor the situation as it develops.